So, greetings, everybody. How y'all doing out there today? It is your favorite dark-skinned chick in the whole wide world, Rashida Strober, a.k.a. the world's first dark-skinned activist, a.k.a. the inventor of dark-skinned activism. And I am making this video because I want to say thank you to my wonderful black men, you handsome, intelligent, caring, kind, loving human beings. You know, I just want to say that since I released my book, Darkism, 25 Ways That Dark-Skinned People Are Discriminated Against, it has been the black men that have purchased the copies of my book the most. And I just have to just be honest about that. And the reason why I want to thank y'all is because the whole point of the Dark Skin is Beautiful campaign, the whole point of dark skin activism, is to bring the black man back to the dark-skinned black woman in balanced numbers, folks. Balanced numbers. And what that means is, I'm not saying that all black men should exclusively date dark-skinned women, but what I'm saying is we need balance. And I'm so honored and thankful because the black men are actually listening to me. And I didn't think, to be honest with you, that I would be heard. You know, I gave the lecture on dark skin back in 1998, and I talk about this in one of the books that I'm writing right now, Inventing Dark Skin Activism, and I spoke about the reception that I received from the black men at the time, and it was not good. And so now it's like, okay, the black men are actually listening to what I have to say. Like, it's amazing when you work so hard for something, folks, and you finally see it come into fruition. I kind of see this silver thing is kind of blocking my mouth. I can see myself as I'm talking to you guys. But anyway, when you work so hard for stuff, and you see it come into fruition, and you see the people that it's actually intended for actually listening to you, it's like you get this feeling of like, wow. And that's the feeling that I have right now. And so I just want to say thank you so much to all you black men out there that have supported what I'm doing. When I finish making this video, I will be going to send off the books. There's a brother out in Detroit. Shout out to you. I don't know if you want me to say your name, so I'm not going to say it, but I just want to tell you thank you personally in this video for purchasing my books. Man, there's no words. There's really no words. You know, it's hard for me to really go into detail and describe what's up here in my head and what's in my heart, you know. So I'm going to be sending the brother off his books. He actually purchased all three copies. He got How to Be the Hottest Dark-Skinned Chick on the Planet, Darkism, 25 Ways Dark-Skinned People Are Discriminated Against, and A Dark-Skinned Woman's Revenge. And, you know, all to all the black men that have just been, y'all know who y'all are. Y'all probably watching this video. And I just want to say thank you so much. And I also want to say thank you to my wonderful friend that sent me this gorgeous dress that I am wearing right now. It came from the Doc Bookstore in Dallas, Texas. I absolutely love it, as you can see. I'm wearing it, so I love it, I love it, I love it. It was a wonderful surprise, and I have the jewelry here, the bracelet, so I hope y'all can see that. It comes from the Doc Bookstore. I'm just loving it. I'm just absolutely loving it. So if y'all in Dallas, Texas, go to the Doc Bookstore, and if you like Afrocentric attire and dresses and all this kind of stuff, they have men clothing as well. Go there and get something from there, and thank you so much to my wonderful lovely friend out in Dallas, Texas, for sending me this beautiful dress and the beautiful necklaces. I appreciate you for that. And that's it. And if you want to get your own copy of Darkism or Dark Skin Woman's Revenge or How to Be the Hottest Dark Skin Chick on the Planet, email me, darkskinisbeautifulcampaign@gmail.com, or you can inbox me on Facebook, or you can go to my website, rashidastrober.com, or you can even get the book on Amazon. If you purchase the book directly from me, the proceeds go directly to my live productions. So I want to say thank you again so much to all of you handsome, wonderful black men out there that support me. And even if you didn't buy anything, to those of you that are sharing my post, to those of you that send me kind messages, I just thank you for whatever it is that you have done. I want you to know that I love you, I thank you, and I appreciate you. Peace.